everybody. This is Donna Eden's daily energy routine, which is 5 minutes to balance all the energies of the body in a general way. Doing this every day will build vitality, stamina, your immune system, and just make you a healthier person. Here we go. First exercise is called the four thumps. The first thump in line with the pupil on the cheekbone, and you're gonna thump with a little bit of vigor. With all of these exercises, we're gonna breathe in the nose and out the mouth. That breathing calms the nervous system. This thump will really ground you. The next thump is kidney 27, the end of the kidney meridian. If you feel for these bumps on the inside of your collarbone and go down a little bit and out a little bit, clump a bunch of fingers together and thump. This gets the energy of the entire meridian system moving. And each of these thumps we're gonna do for a good 15, 20 seconds or the length of 2 or 3 nice slow breaths. And you can do them longer if it feels good. The next thump is right in the middle of the sternum, and this kicks in our thymus gland, which is a big part of our immune system. So you might be the person who doesn't get sick this winter if you do this every day. Also, if you feel a cold coming on, you can thump this throughout the day and you might just keep the cold from ever happening. The last thump is our spleen meridian. In line with the nipple on the rib cage and thump. Spleen is a really powerful meridian. It rocks the immune system. It really helps you digest your food. It helps metabolize anything. So for example, if you have to take a supplement that might be hard for you to digest, you can thump this afterward, after you take the pill, and it's gonna help you digest it. And also get the maximum benefit from the supplements and the food that you eat. I feel better already. Okay, next is our cross crawl. This gets the energy of the body to cross on all levels, really important. All you do is stand in place and tap the right hand to the left leg and the left hand to the right leg. And if you get a little bit of a body twist, all the better. Also, if you're tired or don't feel well, you can just as easily do this sitting down. You can do as many, really most of these sitting down. Okay, now that our energy is beautifully crossing, we're gonna do one called Connecting Heaven and Earth, one of my personal favorites. Rub your hands together, shake them out, and put them on your thighs and ground with nice soft knees. And just take a breath here. Now you're gonna inhale, swing your arms up to meet, and exhale as you bring them down to a prayer position in front of the chest. Now you're gonna inhale, push your arms apart, hold your breath as you look up, and really create a stretch here. Exhale back to center. And now the other side. Inhale, hold your breath, look up and stretch. This really moves energy through the body. It just is really good if you have aches and pains in your joints. It also activates all the radiant circuits. We're gonna do each side one more time. And you can experiment with looking down, and then you might feel a nice stretch in here. Last side. And this time when you exhale, let your body just fall into a gentle bend. Make sure you relax your head and neck. And then slowly roll your aura towards you. Arms up and falling out to the sides and back down. The next two are going to be really good for mental concentration and clearing energy of the head. First one is called Wayne Cook. You're gonna put the back of your hands together and then cross your hands so that your palms are touching. Clasp your hands, bring it in, and cross your ankles. Now, if this feels uncomfortable, you can also just let this hang. Just as open. I like the way this feels. This is awesome for dyslexia, concentration, clarity of the mind. If you need to communicate well, this is a good exercise to do ahead of time. Then you can cross your ankles the other direction. And breathe. And unwind out of that. Tent your fingers together. Put your thumbs in your third eye and take a nice breath here. And we're going to move this right into a crown pull. So you're going to curl your fingers, put them in the forehead, push in and pull apart. I don't know about you, but I can often get stuck in my head. Now put your hands a little higher on the forehead, push in, pull apart. This is going to help you release that stuck energy. And now down the top of the head. And if you notice any one spot that's a little tender, you might stick there and do it in that same spot a couple of times. Then the back of the head. And also the neck. And then you're just gonna lay your hands on your shoulders and put a little pressure there. Take a nice breath in. Exhale as you drag your hands with some pressure to come and cross in front of the heart. Next, we're gonna do what's called a hookup. You're gonna take one finger and put it in the belly button, and the other one put it at the third eye. And I'm gonna gently pull and stretch the skin upwards on both points. This connects what are called central and governing meridians, really important energy systems. It really will calm the nervous system. So if you feel anxious or nervous, you can do this. It feeds the entire meridian system, and it also feeds energy to the chakras. So it's a really good, simple exercise to do. You'll do it for 2 or 3 long breaths, and you might even notice at one point that you almost go into a yawn. That lets you know the energies have really hooked up. Okay, the next one is a zip up. You're gonna start at the groin area and just trace a line straight up the front of the body, up over the face, up overhead, and let your arms come out to the sides. We're gonna do this 3 times. This will really give you a sense of containment and safety, and this outstretched arm also fluffs up the aura, so it will increase that sensation. And the last time, you're just gonna bring it to the lower lip, and you can even lock it for a little bit of a feeling of, yeah, I'm safe in here, you guys are out there. The last one we're gonna do is a little addition that I love. It's called the 9 hearts. It's great for instilling a feeling of just joy and peace, and it also activates, again, the entire radiant circuit system. And all I'm gonna do is trace 3 hearts over my face, 3 hearts over my chest, and then 3 hearts over my entire body. That was 5 minutes to a healthier, happier, entire body and system. 5 minutes for more resilience, more energy, stronger immune system. 5 minutes a day. Awesome way to start your day.